Hey guys, it's Chris here with Off Leash Canine Training. Today, I have August, the one-year-old Corgi, here for our one-week on-leash board and train program. This is Augie on day one of drop-off. As you can tell, around males, around strangers, new people, he's very skittish, very untrusting. He has a very hard time opening up and letting you in, even letting you come up and pet him. So within this next week, we're going to train him to be obedient on leash, around distractions. So then that way he can have a little bit more confidence in his life. We want him to be able to go out and be a dog, be free, wag his little nub, smell, but be obedient at the same time. So this is Augie on day one of drop off, and this is what we're working on. Augie, come. Oh, good boy. Kind of hesitant. Augie, can you sit? Good. Augie, can you lay down? Down. Down. Okay. Good. Augie, place. Hey, place. Come here. Oh, sorry, buddy. Hey, Augie, come here. Oh. Augie, come. Come. Come here, Augie. Come here. Come here. Nope, not in the street. Come. Come. Come on, Bubba's. As you can tell, we kind of got a lot of work to do. A lot of trust, a lot of confidence to build, and not that much time to do it. Only 1 week. So stay tuned for his final transformation. I know he's going to work really hard, and he's going to make a 180. Thanks, guys. Come here, Bubba's. God's a Bubba's. Hey, Bubba's. Come here. Come here. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Good boy. Good boy. Come on. Come on. Good boy.